every story doesn't need to start with a picture perfect sunrise. So, I'm starting mine as an aftermath of a storm, just like this clear blue sky after the rains today. Of the first day of my practicals, pharmacology, one hell of a syllabus, one hell of a time, and one day to do it. I had one hell of a fun too. I visit my family every few days because it's the little things that last a lifetime. It's Monday. New starts, new beginnings, new perspective. Time to go back to my room. I set my sails to Nagpur, a 90 minutes journey from home. Someday, we will find what we are looking for. Or maybe not. Maybe we'll find something much greater than that. Radiate positivity. Good vibes only. I have my practicals tomorrow. And I'm already late. But one step at a time, baby. No use panicking now. Let's relax and enjoy the canvas that God has painted for us in a myriad of colors. Finally in Nagpur, time to take the auto and get to the room. Just back in my room, seems like I'll be alone because both my roomies are gone. And guess what? They got me. This surprise just made my day. I love things.
Pharma practical tomorrow, a lot of hell to raise. Let's get started.
I've been telling and I've told a lot of people that if you believe in yourself, you can do anything. Why not test it on myself right now? I have my pharmacology practical tomorrow and I have a hell lot of syllabus to revise. To be precise, it's this much. So, I believe in myself that I can do it all by today, 12 o'clock. Let's see how it goes. See ya.
For pharmacology, my plan is to revise my own notes, Medical Pharmacology by K.D. Tripathi, the Review Book of Pharmacology by Gobind Garg, and Exam Preparatory Manual of Pharmacology by Shanbagh. Don't worry, I'm not going to read all these books completely. I'm going to read one part from one book, another part from the other book. That way, I can get the best of all the world. A dream doesn't become a reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. After a day of doing all that, I could finally say,
finally done. It's almost time for practicals. I'm already late. Wish me luck. Bye bye.
Day one for practicals. FM Buddha Dekhna Aya Tha Ko. Everything will be good. We shall prevail the worst.
Pharmacology practical finally over. And the pleasant winds are making it more and more fun, that's all. One down, two to go. See ya. And yes, it's possible to do whatever you want. I did legit completed full pharmacology in one day yesterday. It's pathology practical tomorrow. I feel like getting colorblind by the pinks and blues I'm seeing. a lot of books to read, a lot of specimens and gross to study. It's smaller than Pharmac, but still, it's practical. Gotta do the best we can. Today is one of the days when I don't feel like studying at all. Micro practicals are literally 14 hours after this. First things first, organize. I'll go organize my stuff. Second, get your books ready, make a plan. Third, execute it. Let's get it done, one step at a time. Time to crush out patho, get inside my.
Standing. We have 20 minutes to go.
Everybody's studying and I am here taking the vlog.
Waiting for the practical to start. We got this, we shall prevail.
I so wanted to get over.
I'm going to tell you a little secret. Okay. So the secret is, I don't actually have these glasses. These are just fake ones. Like these are blue light blocking glasses. I only use them to have an impact that I'm a studious student on the examiner. That means it will increase my chances of gaining marks. Pro tip.
Me, I'm blind. Kind of amazing and awe-striking how nature can change in a couple of hours. Yahan pe pure badal the aur ghanghor barish ho rahi thi, and now it's all sunny. A little mysterious, isn't it? A piece of advice to all those who are struggling right now. If it's a little tough exam, some long competition, tough month at work, anything, just take a break, relax, look around. It doesn't need to be for a day or two. It can be for 2 minutes, you know. Just look how beautiful the sun is, how beautiful the clouds are, how beautiful the greenery around you is, and how beautiful you are. Take a deep breath, look up, and start again.